being with you guys.
I know, me too, but that does it for us. Have a great weekend. Before we go, let's take a look at all that mattered for this week.
I understand that people are tired of being cooped up, especially around the holiday season, but this is so real.
Health experts are pleading for Americans to stay home for Thanksgiving while our country sets alarming COVID-19 records.
South Dakota is among the world leaders when it comes to people dying on a daily basis. Did you hear that? There's not a more shocking headline than that.
For the next 2 to 3 months, we are in a tough war.
America is back, ready to lead the world.
President-elect Joe Biden says his transition team is now in touch with officials across every single federal agency.
This is where they labored, on Santa Clara Street in downtown San Jose, in a grocery store they called the Saigon Mug.
I'm a refugee, come around here, come around here.
I'm a refugee. We were Vietnamese. By not transiting, they proclaimed who they were and their hope that their store would indeed be a new Saigon.
Chris Bender, Go You producer. Chris Jolly, who edited that, and Chris Kajillion. I guess you had to be named Chris to work on this.
Yes.
Before I tell you the story, could we just enjoy this thing of beauty here? Good Lord. I can't wait.
Cranberry sauce or no cranberry sauce for
you? Nope, not for me.
No, me neither. Let's check in with CBS this morning.
No cranberry sauce for me.
Okay, Anthony, thanks so much. Hey, what's happening?
How can you have Thanksgiving with no cranberry sauce? What's wrong with you people?
You like stuffing.
I want everybody's heard about the bird.
It's almost Thanksgiving. Sorry.
This turkey is a good example of the size people are looking for this year.
Thanks for calling Butterball Turkey Talk Line. How can I help you?
Experts have staffed the phones of Butterball. I love saying that word. Butterball. Say it to yourself. Butterball. Butterball says. Butterball. Michelle Miller's calling you.
You're such a butterball.
Vlad Dutti, a.k.a. the only thing more delicious than turkey dinner.
Wow.
Delicious,
look
huh?
Look at you, turkey with the dressing.
A couple of
things.
One big holiday meal.
All in one body.
Our favorite little panda has a name. Uh-oh. Meet Xiao Shiji, which translates to little miracle. The zoo asked.
Wow.
No. Oh, man, look at
it's so nice to see the mom petting a baby.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a universal
could
thing.
Could have been the dad,
I can tell by the paw. Thanksgiving Day. I've just ordered 3 baked potatoes, 2 sweet potatoes, cranberry.
That's a lot of potato products.
I got to come up with some greenery. I know. You're right, Tony.
Parsley or something.
Popeyes offers a Cajun-style turkey. All you have to do is bake it.
I want to clarify. That is not baking. That is heating up.
Oh, yes, right.